This is real life. You know, a lot of times people just can only destroy things. They can't fix anything. They lack imagination. It's an 80 gig iPod. And, you know, just to show you about how people can't get stuff done, you know, one thing that's real important. Whoa, no, he got my iPad. Hit him with the hammer. Oh, you just didn't do that. Let's see what happened. Got a dent there. It's pretty durable. The screen, I don't even think cracked. Let's hit it again. Whoa. Mercy sakes, he did it again. That thing is pretty indestructible. So you have a lot of good things that make up an iPod thing so that it's really just durable for your travels. And don't try to just destroy stuff. Try to fix it every now and then. Whoa.